Hey YouTube, what's up? In a moment I'm going to show you the second part of the car sinks in the sea video. If you haven't seen the video before, I'll put it in the description down here. So yeah, I'm gonna give you a little bit of context first. So following the first part of the video, I saw that car, I saw that old couple asking for help. We couldn't find the keys. So we headed to shore. Now you might have seen that the woman took a car ride to the shore, but the man stayed or walked the rest of the way by foot. So when I reached the other side, people started getting concerned for the man, that he might get caught by the sea, by the waves behind him. So I went back to get him, and that's what this video is all about. Plus, you get to see the road completely underwater, and there's an interesting scene that you'll see. That's the man walking on the road, and there's like a wave tide coming behind him, like the water is following his footsteps up until the shore. There's quite a lot of talking of me trying to speak French in this video, and quite a lot of people in front of the camera, so I'll try to blur out their faces. I have to thank one of my viewers for reminding me to put up this video. I'll reply to your comment when this video is uploaded. Thank you, by the way. I completely forgot about part two. So without further ado, here's the video. Salut. Parlez-vous anglais?
Un petit peu.
Is everything okay with the?
Ouais, oui, c'est bon. Il y a un tracteur qui va venir les chercher.
Ah, okay.
Donc,
the tractor is going now.
Oui.
The truck. Is the car going to stay there or are they going to take it out?
Je comprends pas.
Because it's the water is rising really, really fast, très rapide. The
oh. Oui, oui. Là il y a un, ouais, il y a un tracteur qui va venir remorquer.
Bah, j'ai téléphoné, c'est monsieur Beau qui va venir et par exemple monsieur Beau, mais de toute façon il l'emmènera pas.
À quel or les reach?
C'est pas du tout, on doit mettre 5 heures. Quel
si. Les or tu sais, les or.
Non, par contre, ce que tu peux faire, je crois qu'il y a un monsieur qui arrive juste à pied là, juste au bord là-bas. Alors, je sais pas si.
Je parle pas français.
Ah. Oh putain. Look in human yeah. Voice run here.
Yeah. The le homme de
yes. Ouais, je pense. Ouais.
Yeah, walk,
ouais.
Walk
ouais. Yeah. Juste au bout là-bas, non?
Si.
And you drive récupérer enfin
to get the man?
Ouais, yes.
Motorcycle. It's no,
yes.
No spice.
Ah oui, ah oui.
Sorry. Can you save me this keep?
Ouais, ouais, je vais garder. Okay. I am a biker.
Okay, safe?
Yes.
Okay. You come. Come here, I'll take you. Oh, mama, oh, mama. Just turn around.
On peut y aller à pied, hein?
Comment?
Il n'y a plus d'eau maintenant, c'est
non,
bon.
Non, c'est ça.
C'est bon, merci, thank you.
Hein. You come here, come.
Non, c'est bon. I'll
go slow. Hein. Come.
Attends. Oh, it's difficult. Non. No, thank you.
Okay. Are you okay?
Okay, oui.
You okay?
Oui, parce que là-bas, c'est bon.
Il dit que c'est très difficile pour
il avec... est dans l'eau là.
Comment?
Il est,
la voiture est dans l'eau beaucoup?
Je sais pas. Mais l'homme est venu à faire. Ok.
Je comprends pas. Ce
que... Oui.
Ah oui, d'accord.
C'est très difficile pour le monsieur pour...
Oui, je comprends.
Pour... Okay.
Et Tika, dans l'eau?
In the water?
Si.
In the water,
oui.
Oui, is in the water?
Yeah. Non, non, le... Le homme est ok.
Oui, ça va.
Ça va. Le voiture, je ne sais pas. Ah, merci. L'homme dit que c'est très difficile pour le site.
Pour s'asseoir, ouais.
He told it was too difficult to get on the bike, but he, l'homme, c'est ok. The man's okay. He's almost here. So he said he will walk the way here. But yeah, he's not on water or anything. To sit.
Yes.
Mais il dit.
This is the what's left of the road right now. It's totally flooded. I was like over there or something, but yeah. And this is basically the.
Okay, so a bit of an explanation of what happened next. So you know, the car just stayed there. It got completely underwater. And you saw the emergency cars there. They actually brought up a tractor with a boat attached. So they put the boat in the water and went to the car. And what they did was they broke the glasses of the car so the car would stay underwater and stay, well, in the location that it sunk, so they could fetch it the next morning. So that's what ultimately happened to the car. The car, I didn't stick around till the next day to find out, but the car must have been completely damaged by water. Yes, sure, with some fish underneath, I don't know. So yeah, that's what happened. They fetched the car the next morning, and you know, I hope it still worked by then. But yeah, that's what happened. So they didn't manage to take out the car. They just left it there to sink. The reason they did this, it was so that the car wouldn't drift away into the open sea, because otherwise, if the window stayed intact, it would just get dragged by the current, and with the broken glass it wouldn't. So that's the reason they broke the glass. So yeah guys, this is where I say goodbye. As always, stay awesome.